Living with the University of Derby is amazing.
I'm close to town, I'm close to my lectures, I have great support in halls.
It's such a nice flat, it's so spacious.
It's such a positive experience because you do meet a lot of lifelong friends.
In a standard room you get a single bed, and next to it you get a lovely notice board, which I've mostly just used for pictures.
I have an absolutely unnatural obsession with dinosaurs.
So coming through here, the first thing you see is your bed. So it's a three-quarter size bed, and it has all underbed storage as well. I've got my weekly planner, which I've only just started to do today.
And the wardrobe itself is huge. It can fit all my clothes, and it's got some nice drawers at the bottom.
We've got the sink here, which is pretty handy for in the mornings.
It's really useful for brushing your teeth and washing your face in.
Most importantly to me, I've got my computer and my gaming setup.
I've got your desk chair, which can swivel, and then I've got my printer on here.
The halls itself offers really good internet, so it's ideal for gaming, and there's no sort of hidden costs or fees or anything for the internet. It's just flat out brilliant to begin with.
One of the great things about living in halls is I do not have to worry about paying for electric bills, heating bills, or water bills, because it's all included, and I can relax.
We have Jack's room, and there's Jack playing on his game. Say hi, Jack. And then we have a nice large bathroom. It's absolutely enormous, as you can tell.
We've got the shower, racks for everyone to their shampoo and conditioner.
Here we've got the communal kitchen,
the microwave, toaster, oven, massive fridge.
And that's all you could really want in a kitchen. There's so much space in here.
So as you can see, there's loads and loads of cupboard space, which works out perfectly.
You're so close to all the shops and the shopping centres.
It's a nice little town to have a walk around. Plenty of old buildings, plenty of good, quaint little shops to have a look in as well. One thing I like to do when I'm shopping is make sure I've got a good idea of what it is I want to have that week, so that way I don't overspend and it helps me really stick to my budget.
I've just been to Tesco Express to do a really quick food shop, so I'm going to show you what I've bought. So I've got some toilet roll, some bread, sweet potatoes, some chicken, some avocados, strawberries, some fabric conditioner, and some hummus as well. And that is my light food shop for the weekend.
I'm just on the way to uni because I have a volcanology lecture.
Each hall has a set of RAs. RAs are students who basically live in halls and also work in halls as well.
At the moment, I'm off to work. We're holding a cookery class in the common room because I'm a social rep, and we hold events for everyone in halls.
I don't eat the box.
No! Just about to go off snowboarding now with everyone from the Snow Sports Society, and I can't wait. Did you have fun?
A lot of fun.
So for me, Tuesday nights are esports nights when we compete, so halls is an ideal place because we've got high-speed internet.
I've just realised that there's a petting zoo outside, so let's go take a look.
Living with the University of Derby is great. You're close to town, you're close where your lectures are, you've got shopping just around the corner, and you make great friends here.
It's so easy to socialise with everyone. It's such a central location, it's just so much fun.
I definitely would recommend it to anyone. It's a good experience for teaching you a bit of independence.
My experience living here has been amazing, and it's down to the staff and just the ease of living here. It's been amazing.